Hello, and welcome to Squeaky Wheel Productions Disability Series. Today's topic is Facioscapulohumeral Muscular Dystrophy, or FSHD. What is FSHD? What are its symptoms and how is it treated? We'll learn the answers to each of these questions and more. Let's get started. Facioscapulohumeral Muscular Dystrophy, or FSHD, is a chronic genetic disorder characterized by gradual muscle weakness in the face, shoulders, and arms. It is the third most common type of muscular dystrophy, affecting 1 in 20,000 individuals. Its name comes from the Latin words for face, shoulder, and arms. Like all other forms of muscular dystrophy, FSHD is an inherited condition. It is caused by a mutated or missing strand of DNA on the end of chromosome 4. Some cases of FSHD are caused by an unknown mutation that has not yet been identified, but this is rare as it only affects less than 1% of individuals. Since FSHD is a neuromuscular disorder, its defining characteristic is gradual muscle weakness, specifically in the face, shoulders, and arms, as well as the abdomen, hips, and legs. Other common symptoms of the disorder include asymmetrical weakness, fatigue, joint abnormalities, irregular posture, pain, and inflammation. However, as is often the case, symptoms vary from person to person depending on their exact diagnosis. FSHD is a chronic condition, and for this reason, symptoms usually begin to appear during adolescence and early adulthood. Individuals will usually begin to notice a gradual decline in muscle function, and symptoms can range from mild to severe. Some individuals with the disorder may require the use of a mobility aid, such as a wheelchair or a scooter. Although there is no cure for FSHD, some symptoms of the disorder can be managed with proper treatment and lifestyle changes. Common treatments for the disorder include medication, physio and occupational therapy, and surgery. In addition, certain dietary and lifestyle changes may also help to alleviate some of the effects of the disorder. Well, that's all for this week. Now I'd like to hear from you. Did I leave any questions unanswered in today's video? Please let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this episode and would like to see more videos like this one, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel or support me on Patreon. To learn more about muscular dystrophy, be sure to check out this week's vlog and the additional resources below. Thanks for watching, and see you next week!